What's up, everyone? Welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk about Super Bowl 52 commercials. The game itself was exciting. I mean, offensively, the game was going back and forth, punch after punch. The most offensive yards combined for both teams. Tom Brady setting a record, but that's not what I really want to talk about today. I want to talk about the Super Bowl commercials. We all know we all tune in just to watch it. We love the commercials. So I'm going to give y'all my top five picks of the best commercials of 2018, and let's hop right into it. Number five, Dilly Dilly.
Are we winning?
No.
See, it's so small from back here, I can't really tell.
Look! It's the Bud Knight.
It's the Bud Knight. We're saved.
Yes.
Dilly Dilly!
Time to do what must be done. I did it.
Hey, Bud Knight, aren't you gonna fight with us?
A buddy of mine is having this 30th birthday thing.
Oh, yeah, well, that's understandable.
Hey, if you survive, come by.
Probably won't happen, but you know.
Yeah, that's true. You know what? Watch this. Bud Knight!
Yay! Well, somebody likes attention.
Here's to the friends you can always count on.
Dilly Dilly! Dilly Dilly! Dilly Dilly! Dilly Dilly! I mean, honestly, the main reason I chose that video is because they say Dilly Dilly. Like, they're fighting over Bud Light. Who fights over beer? It makes zero sense. Like, these people pep talk was over some beer. They have beer, we out of beer, let's fight. Like, what? Bud Light, you did a good job. Dilly Dilly! Number four, Alexa.
In Austin, it's 60 degrees with its...
Alexa?
Amazon's Alexa lost her voice this morning, causing a
Alexa lost her voice? How is that even possible?
We have the replacements ready, just say the word.
And you're sure this is gonna work?
Yeah.
Alexa, show me a recipe for a grilled cheese sandwich.
Pathetic. You're 32 years of age,
and you don't know how to make a grilled cheese sandwich. Its name is the recipe, you...
Alexa, how far is Mars?
Okay. How far is Mars? Well, how am I supposed to know? I've never been there. This guy want to go to Mars. For what? There's not even oxygen there.
Alexa, set the mood.
Now setting the mood. You're in the bush. And you're just so dirty. And you're so sweaty. Because it's hot in that bush.
Alexa, rebush. Reboot.
Alexa, play some country music.
Okay.
I don't dance now. I make money moves.
No, Alexa, country music.
I be in and out them dance so much I know they tired of me.
Alexa, call Brandon.
I'm afraid Brandon is a little tied up. But do let me know if there's anything I can help you with. Jessica?
Good boy.
Thanks, guys, but I'll take it from here.
Amazon did an excellent job at that commercial. I mean, it kept you engaged the whole way, especially the part where he wanted country music and then Cardi B plays her music. So I don't have Alexa, but I have Siri. So let's see what Siri can give me. Hey, Siri.
Hello there.
Play me some hip-hop music. Siri tripping too.
Well, I got some coke in my bourbon, surfing a room like Swayze. No, I ain't drunk, I'm amazed. Yeah, I got that late, way, way back.
Eminem commercial.
I've had three people try to eat me today. Three! Ooh, lucky penny. Anyway, sometimes I wish I were human.
Whoa! Look at me! I'm human! Do you want to eat me?
No.
Do you want to eat me?
No, thanks.
No? Would you like to eat me? Nobody wants to eat me! I'm the luckiest!
You dropped your lucky penny.
Man, I look good.
You're still short and bald.
Danny DeVito is probably one of the best characters to play this role. Like, for some reason, he's oddly shaped like an M&M. I've never thought about that until I watched this commercial. Like, you're still bald and short. Yo, that is by far the funniest line I could ever think of. Danny DeVito played the hell out of this role. Number two, the Febreze commercial.
Hi, I'm Dave, and my bleep don't stink.
Well, for a boy whose bleep don't stink, Dave turned out to be a very well-adjusted adult.
Good kid. Bleep don't stink.
Well, we first noticed it at his first birthday.
Nothing
very pleasant.
Normal. He's a freak.
I got teased a little bit
in the locker room, you know. But the janitor liked him.
I miss Dave.
Let's talk a little bit about your ex.
3 years I dated a guy whose bleep don't stink. You tell me, how am I supposed to move on?
It's bleep.
My friend, her son's a lawyer, but my son, his bleep don't stink, so.
That's better than being a lawyer.
Mom, what is Febreze?
My bleep don't stink. So if his bleep don't stink, I would have mine doesn't stink. Oh my God! He lit a match! Oh! Woo! So I was wrong. My bleep stinks. People have a dirty mind. And when you don't cuss and you put another word in front of it, bleep, your mind knows it just goes straight there. It's just creative. Febreze, you got that one. Good job. The NFL commercial.
You gonna work on that thing?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's get it.
Now I have the time of my life,
and I owe it all to you.
So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand the urgency. Just remember, you're the one thing
I can't get enough.
Just let him dance.
So I had to save this video for the best. Like the NFL, I know what you were doing. People say, you know, they wasn't trying to throw any shots, but I think they were. The last time the Patriots and the Giants played, the Giants got the best of them in the Super Bowl. What better time to do it than the Super Bowl 52? It's so creative by the NFL because this year they allowed all the touchdown celebrations. So if you didn't really catch the commercial, get the concept of it, it was about celebrating touchdowns. So they're dancing and Odell jumps into Eli's arm. Like, that's so creative. But NFL, I'm telling you, I caught what you were doing. You were throwing shots, or either you wasn't throwing shots, the New York Giants throwing shots. Either way, I'm here for it. Well, that's my top 5 funniest Super Bowl commercials of 2018. If you liked them all, please give it a thumbs up. And if you think that I missed a few, please leave it in the comment below. Until next time, guys, I'm gonna catch y'all later.